after 4 or 5 weeks of break, I am finally here, Western Shore. There are multiple species available today. They are Spanish mackerel, ribbon fish, flounder, trigger fish, spade fish, sheepshead, cobia, black drum, and red drum.
I fished for sheepshead first, expecting a flounder as a byproduct. There were so many bait stealers. When the bait hit the bottom, I drifted for flounder as usual.
That was a big one. That was a big one. That was a sheepshead. Not bad, huh?
Big. This one is good. Thank you. This is big. Black sea bass, man, black sea bass. Doesn't look like black shrimp. It can be cobia. I set the track around 10 in case of cobia. I have a live croaker on it while fishing for sheepshead, trying to catch a cobia. Doesn't look like it. Oh, this is not. What is it? Goodbye. Woohoo!
Tight lines, everyone. I'll see you on the water.